Come on, baby kids.
Trust me, I've beaten him many times. It's easy to see.
In the Department of Professional Wrestling, we believe in uniformity.
Come on up the right.
Into the ring on a boot and Hayes boot.
Hey,
what
it's Bobby Gage
Bobby Gage has entered the adrenaline rush. And he is
Bobby was sent back because of,
well, as an outside competitor, as an outside agent, yeah, but now he's a full competitor. And he is slamming everyone in sight.
Will someone mind telling me what the heck is going on?
And he dumps Webster on top of Sparks.
Picks Sparks up to a vertical base. And there goes Sparks.
Bobby Gage eliminates Sparks. Flash Morgan Webster up high. Bobby caught him. Oh, what a slam.
Wow.
A Northern Lights slam. Oh, a kick from Flash Morgan Webster.
Webster, second turnbuckle on the inside.
Uppercut. No.
Whoa.
Bobby Gage just eliminated Flash Morgan Webster from the adrenaline rush. Enziguri! Bubblegum is on fire! And these brutal, strong style kicks and strikes from Bubblegum.
I think I'm having a heart attack. All this excitement.
And look at the hard blows that Bobby Gage is able to dish out.
Cross body by Hayes. And Hayes looking to put Gage away now. Fireman's carry, can he get him up? Whoa! Is he going to dump him out? No. Gage gets out the back door. Spine buster.
Oh, what a spine buster from Bobby Gage. There's a hell of a lot of muscle and mass to that young man.
Look at Cooper directing traffic here.
Xander Cooper's getting a great chance to breathe and recoup his strength and energy as Bobby Gage does all the dirty work for him. And is Bobby Gage going to eliminate Hot Stuff Hayes as well? Oh no, Hayes has got his arm. Hayes has got a good hold. And
wait a minute.
Xander Cooper eliminates Bobby.